Thank you. The conversion shot off the upright and right away, score legs, New Zealand leading on Australia in the women's world cup final, 4 points to nil. Tri-School by New Zealand in the Women's World Cup final. School by number 19, and the lead is now at 8 points to nil, with 15 and a half minutes remaining in this first half. And New Zealand with a kick to go. The tri-scorer was Carolina White of Simpkins. And Trish Hina with the conversion attempt coming up in just one. Trying to go to number 4, Trish Hina at New Zealand, now the goal for 10 points to nil. The Women's World Cup final. 1 minute remaining in this first half of the Women's World Cup final here at Sun Corp Stadium. And New Zealand now leading Australia 14 points to nil with a kick to come. The second prize for item 19 for the New Zealand team, Katharina Watu-Sinkins. And New Zealand now leading Australia at 18 points to nil in the Women's World Cup final, the Kiwis with a kick to come. Trishita from Luton Motron, and the New Zealand team now lead Australia 24 points to nil in the Women's World Cup final.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for the official presentation.